Yeah, right. The walkers.
Now, how long have we got the lap dances for? You just say that, did you?
Well, another beautiful day on the Adriatic Sea. Just cruising off to some place where we're going to park and go and have a look at a lake, apparently. How good is this, eh? Another couple more days of this and then we're off to Turkey. Looks like we're just stopping for lunch. Yeah, so we've just been having a big sleep. So I think I played up too late last night. And got up very early. So it's pretty good around here. Check this out. It's all very nice. Normal anchoring system to a tree.
You're not gonna have to do it, no, no.
The idea is looking worse.
He's trying to walk the tightrope back onto the boat. He's going to get the rope on his nuts in a second.
Yeah,
it'll hurt. Looks like we're in Canoba. Spot to stop for lunch. It's called Canoba. We're going to go walking to a lake, I think. There's an inland lake here. Just going to walk around for a couple of k's. Out of it. Just got a motorbike to here and we're going to have a look at the lake. Girls leading the way. It's this beautiful little inland lake here. I think it's fresh water. Water's just like aqua blue.
Walk down here. We can.
Land lake. Just going to go and test out to see whether it's salty or not. Give it a bit of a taste. This water's just unbelievably blue. No sign of fish though.
I'm a bit wobbly.
Yeah, a bit wobbly.
Just following Steve.
Spa in the foreground. Sun's just about to set in a little while. And all the crew set up to watch the sunset in the sunset bar. The boat in the background there, lined up with several other boats. How good's that?
All these kids are calling, "Your Majesty,
Your Majesty." It was a great show. We were good for the neighborhood.
You're the one that should have a shot at tequila.